Also new this midday, a Wyoming man is headed to prison for shooting at a Highway Patrol trooper during last year's Sturgis motorcycle rally. 29-year-old Wyatt Flutie has been sentenced to 55 years in prison for attempted first-degree murder and commission of a felony while armed with a firearm. He previously pled guilty to the two charges. The incident happened August 9th in Sturgis after law enforcement learned Flutie was believed to have stolen a vehicle and was in possession of stolen firearms.